Isaacs.
Jodi, it's Max.
Hey, Tom fucking Johnson.
I need a favor, okay?
I never lend money to family, Max.
I need to make on a shell.
Yeah, like I need my beauty sleep. All right, what do you got?
It's a centerfire shell.
Copper washed with a brass primer and a red surround. It looks to me like a 12-gauge, but it's Mark 33.
Have you ever heard of a 33?
No such number. There's no such zone.
You got a phantom cartridge there, cuz.
Yeah, well, phantom cartridge just blew away two on my crew, Jodi.
I'm sorry, Max.
Look, the arms
world is like the Jersey Shore. It throws up new shit every day.
I'll run it right now. Could you call me back in an hour?
Yeah.
So genius. Did you ever piss off the KGB?
KGB?
Look, the Russian letter for Z looks like a 3. So 3-3 is ZZ, which means Zapadnese Avoid.
It means death to the West. They were based in Cuba to strike Western targets, they being KGB away teams.
Go on.
They were the Navy SEALs of the spy world. Wet works, black bag jobs, electronic surveillance. Very versatile. If it was bad, they did it.
Fuck did, they're doing. And they're right on my ass.
Avoid anything that leaves electronic footprints, because they'll find it. They can reach into your living room and pick your nose for you.
Remember the Russian spy ships we used to read about? Well, these guys used to work on them. And they are
heavy into electronic surveillance.
That's why the federal IDs were so perfect.
What?
They must have done it with computers.
Look, never mind, Max. You got family here.
And if you need a hand, most of us are armed and dangerous.
Thanks, Cass. You're a lifesaver. Even without the artillery.
Internal affairs, open the door.
What's the problem?
Open the friggin' door, detective. Okay?